Hey, howdy, hello, and welcome back to some more of Dust and Lissy and Tail. When we last left off, I don't fucking know, it's been a couple days. We're just gonna do some more. Oh, you know what? I just realized this is like the second part. Did I already? Yeah, I think I did already give that dude his watch, didn't I? Wait a minute. Oh, right. Alright, I thought I didn't have sound again. Alright, just need to turn the TV on. I think I did already give that guy his watch. Fuck, I probably should have reviewed my shit. I don't know, this is... I already did a video where I did his watch, and that's between what you already seen, so I'll probably put that in if I could find it. Let me see, did I already give it back to him?
It.
Nope.
Oh, this is the nicest thing anyone's ever done for me.
No.
Well,
I didn't.
We did save your life, remember?
Yes. Well, I meant aside from that. Thank you so much, you two. I have little to offer in return, but here, take this set of treasure keys.
Thank you, Gee.
Yeah, okay. So I gave him back his key. Now, let's see what we got on quest, because I don't think we've really advanced the story. I swear to God. The couple of, like... The girl don't want to leave. East in the forest to find them. Alright, I guess that's where we're going. I wanna turn the brightness down on my TV because I'm sitting so damn close to the screen. Kinda hurts. All right, so maybe while I'm walking around, I should kind of let y'all know why it takes so long to get a video out. And that's because, like, okay, so don't get me wrong when I say this, but because I do like this game, I am enjoying from what I'm playing. But I'm gonna be honest with you, this game I probably would not have played if it wasn't for the thought that I wanted to do a YouTube Let's Play. Because I literally because I literally saw this game on like a flash sale and thought to myself, yeah, this will make a good, Let's Play. So like games with like Persona and like the Kingdom Hearts games. I'm really looking forward to them, and I'm going to be doing a Let's. And those are games I would want to play if I didn't even do this YouTube thing. So, like, it becomes more or less a chore to kind of not as motivated to play this every day, like how, like when I am, when I'm gonna be. Kind of my that's kind of my dumb excuse for why it takes so long, and why there's so much gap between days. Yep, I'm still probably playing this one. Another reason why it kind of took me so long to get the video out is because my editing software is a pain in the ass, kind of. I use. Can I really hear the I use hit film, and that's not really for like editing, really. It's a special effects software that has some editing, and it gets the job done. But for some fucked up reason, it stutters so much. I'm trying the editing, and I have to sit there and wait for it to like process a lot of the times. And he just jumped and killed himself. Let's see. Armor. Let's see. Ooh. Stone. That seems to be strong. Let me buy one of those.
Your transaction is...
I hope you guys can hear like my phone in my pocket. Let's see. Of course, inventory. Okay. Okay, I got that equipped, so now I got a little more defense, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna start that. Okay, let's see. Get back. I am a bit overpowered, but you know what? I don't. I'm only playing this game on PC because oh shit, I probably peaked there. Anyway, I'm only playing this game on easy because I don't want to just play through it. It's just a time filler until Kingdom Hearts, which is a whole month. This is a whole nother month. So it's like 40 something days still. So don't get me wrong, I am enjoying this game, but damn it. I am enjoying this game, but it's... Like, I'm just... Okay. I guess I don't go that way, okay? Oh, I forgot those things here. Alright, let's see. Thank you. Alright, well, where do I cook an apple? Why don't tell me there's nothing actually in here? Alright then. She can't do shit. Oh god, I am tearing this thing up. Level up. Where the hell am I going? Okay, so I need to go to the east. I don't know directions, east. But this way. Ow. So we can go back this way. Okay, I'm here, how do I... Oh, bridge. Alright. Alright, see, this is what it means to be OP. Ooh, a pretzel.
We must be getting close.
How can you tell?
Look,
we may still be able to save the others. Let's hurry.
Oh, is he dead? Oh my god, he's dead. Oh. How did I get up here? Oh god! Where am I? Blue Bomber! Really? A Mega Man reference? They're just making all the references. And I'm catching all these references.
The
time to wait for it to die out. There's got to be another way around.
I mean, you do have wind powers. Ow. Ow, okay. No, we're getting through. We're getting through! Ow. Yeah!
Das, I don't think this works.
No, we're gonna get through! We're gonna fucking get through. Shit. We're gonna get through. Alright, maybe it ain't working. It didn't, like, register as a platform. It was just... Oh my god. I'm getting tired of these puzzles. Can I even bring that with me? Yes, I can, apparently. I'm having a hard time, like, registering as a platform. See, look, I'm trying to step on it. It's just... More wall chicken. Nutritious. Let's see.
That did it. I can hear the water rushing below.
Not very subtle, but that wasn't half bad.
My headphones are dying. I'm gonna need to buy more headphones soon. I need to buy an extender because I'm so close to this TV. Wait, where am I going? I am going up here, though. Am I even going the right way? I don't even know. Am I where I'm supposed to be? Yes.
I really don't like the look of this.
We've made it this far, Fidget. Stay close to me and you'll be fine. What do you see, Yara? Anything?
Another enemy stands before you. But this one...
What is it, Ara?
Such hatred. Be careful, Dust.
Oh my god, I am so sorry for all your families. Let's take a rest in peace.
I will remember you.
That's enough. Ooh. Ooh, they are super dead. What the fuck is that?
So...
You murdered all these innocent people.
Oh, I was joking. Are they really dead?
You dare speak to me of innocence?
I was joking.
You
are so casually they really
slain
dead?
A countless number of my children.
Your children? You're talking about those monsters back there? Who are you?
So, you don't remember my name? Rest assured, my friend. This time, you will not so easily forget it.
I don't care what your name is. You're no different than those monsters I fought before. And like them, You will fall to my blade.
You are the only monster here, puppet. As I turn your bones to char, your final thought will be that Fuse was victorious. Now die!
I'm OP, remember? I'm fucking OP! I'm fucking OP! I'm fucking OP! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Did I like knock him into... I'm fucking OP! I'm fucking OP! I didn't save. I didn't save, so I really can't. I gotta be OP now. I'm fucking OP! I'm fucking OP! I'm fucking OP! Can I just get a one down? That would be so big to if I just get a one. He's just getting his ass whooped. Say, you're done, son. You're done, son. Defused.
The lights of Elysium shine upon you. But can they reach the darkness within you?
Sorry. I wanted to see all that. Damn. Didn't really try that hard either.
You and your warm-blooded kin. We moonbots were outcasts, scattered to the wind. You and others like you, they came to my village, killed my family.
I can't remember.
Oh, good. Hopefully y'all can't even scratch my back.
After all you've done to my kind, you still think only of yourself. Perhaps that is for the best. Your leader, Gaius, he led you and your fellow assassins into battle.
Assassins?
He even murdered his own kind. Greatest allies amongst the Warmbloods, but one escaped. She was the only one I would dare spare in the slaughter that was to come.
She? Who are you talking about? Who did I kill?
Who knows? Who sees? My vision has left me. I return now to the life thread.
No, wait!
Farewell, warm blood. Ashes to ashes.
He said warm dust. Blood. Is he referring to like how he's like a reptile? Is he supposed to be a reptile? Or did he mean something else?
We did it.
He knew I was Fidget. He'd seen me before. If only he'd lived a moment longer. If only I'd managed to keep him alive somehow.
As you can see by the dead littering this village, that would not have been a good idea.
I'm sure you're right. We should return to Aurora and report to Mayor Bram. There was also that name, Gaius.
Gaius? What the fuck is that?
Dust, during the battle, I was studying Fuse's attacks. I think I might have picked up on his technique.
Is his name Fuse?
I've got a feeling we'll need it. Those monsters likely won't let us leave without a fight.
Oh!
Children or not, they don't look all that happy to see us.
Hey, Ugly! Are you gonna play nice? There's just no pleasing some people.
It was a valiant effort, Fidget.
Can I just teleport now? Yes, please. I will indeed. Meanwhile, for the north. Far to the north. Far from the north, I see.
Sir, the preparations are nearly complete. We found another of their camps, but...
But it was deserted, of course. Keep up your search. They're going somewhere, and we need to know where that is.
Of course, sir. If that's all.
What of the rumors, Commander? Is there any truth to them at all?
We are investigating, sir. But surely you don't believe.
Commander, it is not your place to question what I believe. Our moment of glory draws near, and I want results.
As you wish, General.
Where are you, my friend? Why are you hiding from me?
Did you talk about me?
It's great to see you back, son. I knew you could do it. The monsters have already calmed their advance. Tell me, what happened? Did you confront their leader?
He was right where you said he'd be. In fact, he seemed to be waiting for us.
Waiting?
In the middle of a small village, surrounded by the innocents he killed.
Oh no. That could only be Denim Village. Did you find any survivors?
I'm sorry, Mayor Bram, but there were none. This creature that attacked the village, he was some kind of lizard.
Okay, I was right.
Strange armor. Called himself Fuse.
A lizard, you say? A moonblood, perhaps. I wonder if Ginger would know anything about that.
Ginger? That girl up on the hill?
Her family was killed almost a year ago in Zeplik Village, a few days' journey to the north. General Gaius and his soldiers were looking for Moonblood sympathizers.
General Gaius? Do you know who he is?
Not personally. His is not a name we utter here without proper cause. I've never seen him or his soldiers personally, but tragedy tends to follow in their wake.
So why did they kill Ginger's family?
They were helping the Moonbloods, of course. Helping the enemy is a treasonous offense. Ginger escaped. Her parents and her brother did not. Regardless, I can't thank you enough for putting a stop to that mad beast before he came any closer to Aurora. If you want to ask Ginger about Fuse, I'd suggest you hurry. It looked like she was preparing to leave town for a while. Good luck.
Is that why she had like a stink attitude the other day? Because she knows something.
Turned him into that monster.
And Fuse is likely not the only one corrupted by General Gaius's hatred of the Moonbloods. We should speak to Ginger again to learn more about this conflict.
At first I want to see, was it? Oh no, I gotta talk to Ginger. I was gonna see if that dude that... Because when there was a dude I had talked to, that said he had a girlfriend or something. Better than nothing. Oh, it is. Oh, I think she is. He please.
Oh, you again. Mayor Graham said you left already.
Yes, he asked us to stop the leader of these monsters. Turns out it was a moonblood named Fuse. He'd gone completely insane.
Fuse? Oh no. He was leading those monsters. You killed him?
So you know him then? Was he always a homicidal pyromaniac?
What? No, never! Why did you kill him?
He destroyed Denim Village, Ginger, slaughtered dozens of innocent people. He refused to listen to reason and planned to attack Aurora next. I had to stop him.
This war is turning all of us into monsters. Thank you, Ben, for releasing Fuse from his madness.
Right before the end, he seemed lucid. He told me a few things before he passed. He tried to tell me about the war, about your family.
He was there the day my family was killed, yes. He was picking up supplies to bring back to his people. General Gaius attacked her village, burned it to the ground. I thought Fuse had been killed. Now I wish he had.
I'm sorry.
And why is that? The last time I saw an outfit like yours was the day my family was murdered. It belongs to Gaius's soldiers. Who are you, really?
I don't know.
That is not an answer.
Hey, ease off. Dust can't remember, okay? He doesn't even know his real name. You know, you should be more thankful. He just saved this village twice, and I watched him do it. And I'm also really hungry.
Fidget, please, calm down. She's right to be suspicious. I don't know who I am, but I'm dressed as one of Guy's soldiers. And that can't be good.
Perhaps. But your friend is right. You saved my village twice today. Gaius and his soldiers would never do that.
Twice.
Especially if they knew I was here.
Okay, tell me about the war. Why are you leaving town? Where can I find General Gaius?
If the only way to stop this war is to stop General Gaius, then I need to know where to find him.
His campaign continues to the north. If you want to help right the wrongs of your kind, you're free to join me. I'm afraid.
Ah! Oh, that wasn't me leveling up.
From the center of the village.
What are these things?
Monsters. Ginger, get down.
I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going. Oh, that was easy.
That's the last of them. Ginger, are you okay?
I'll be fine. You should go down below and find out what's happening.
All right. You shouldn't stay here, Ginger.
Stay safe, Dust. We'll meet again at Roan Pass, at the foot of the Blackmoor Mountains.
All right, I want to go talk to that dude, though. I want to tell him his wife did. Is that him? Is that him?
Mosca, I'm afraid I have some bad news.
Oh? Is everything all right?
We traveled to Denim. It's been burnt to the ground.
What? Oh, no. No, no, no!
But there was a note. It's addressed to you from somebody named Sarahi.
Sarahi? Oh, thank goodness. She must be alive. She must have escaped. Please, let me see it.
What do you think, Mosca?
She mentions a place that only the two of us know about. It's a hidden cove not far from here. Please, Dust, go there and see if she's safe. I'll be following, but I'm no fighter.
If you insist on coming along, be sure to keep your distance.
Yeah, when Dust starts swinging that sword, you don't want to be anywhere near him. Have you seen the screen? He just goes...
Alright, guys. How did you get down here? I don't even know, man. Okay. Alright, before we do that though. Alright, so. Alright, Alright, it's down here. Alright, guys, I'm going to end it here for now. Like if you enjoyed. Comment some tips. Help me out here. If it's your birthday today, happy freaking birthday. And I'm out. Peace.